feel myself anymore.
That does not make you weaker. Did you do what we suggested?
And write letters to yourself?
I did.
Letters? And still worse, letters to yourself. I won't write any. Why would I make my thoughts permanent where he might find them?
Margaret, please. Everyone here needs space to breathe.
It's okay. I don't mind.
See? She doesn't mind.
But still, let her speak.
I found the page place to cage all of the madness.
And what happens when a madman knows those fears and lays them out like dishes for you to eat?
Let us get back to the point. The first step
can be a letter or an open ear.
All ears were open to him for 20 years, and no one heard my words.
But do you feel free now?
At times. I think true freedom is temporary.
As is every moment suffered by a slave.
So, how can we get our lifeboats home?
Do you know how I dealt with my domestic demon?
You shot him.
I did.
You tell us every week.
Well, I like the story. Being with him was like wearing blinkers. And all was well until he mocked me.
And then?
I knew the future would always be feral. Until I changed my heart from his.
So you took the blinkers off the bullets?
I did. But I make no apologies for it. His fall was like a sunrise in my eyes.
Was he like a sunrise when you first met?
He was. The brightest I'd ever seen. I think he wanted me to be a different me.
You must never blame yourself.
I try not to blame.
And do you feel safer now that he's grave?
Safe from the form, but the memory, no.
Graves is the earth's way of not letting go.
So, how can you reclaim a night clothed in black and blue?
By staying present.
Will you speak more?
The past has now turned brown or gone to black. Spilt water cannot be poured back.
Forget the past. Breathe in and let the new air come in.
You cannot breathe out a bruise.
But you can breathe as a bruise turns yellow and hides its face.
Yes, until it is joined by another.
Look forward, forget the past. How long can an haunted heart last?
My man asked me to marry him last week.
Some fellows follow broken families just like sharks follow slave ships.
Broken.
Sorry. Forgive me.
What did you say?
Pardon?
When he proposed.
I said I needed some time to think.
Needed time?
Blessed is the eye that self-blinds.
Let Lily speak.
It's okay. I don't mind. To be honest, I do feel blind.
Then let us be your eyes.
And what do you see?
I see that you cannot tame this mist.
When my man proposed, he cried. But the dewdrop that fell from his eye was bait for the believers.
But you did believe?
Oh yes, so much and for so long. My nightmare was not made in a single night.
Do you have memories of brighter nights?
so bright, I cannot bear to look at them.
For so long, my armour has been my obedience.
There are those who speak and those who batten down their brand. For those like us, neither choice is blessed.
But the light might bloom.
It might.
Never been alone before.
My heart was driven to the high ground, but a peace still survives.
Maybe that's enough.